There she is.
You want to take a picture of me scowling in the door?
It's on. It's recording.
Uh-huh. You see a red dot?
Uh-huh.
I do too.
Here, you could look like this too. You don't have to look to that.
Where's our TV?
Oh, it's right at the TV.
Recording. It's recording. It's recording. My leg. My leg. Is it done? It's messing up. That's really messed up. Right there. You're lucky. Were you taking this off? You're messing it up. Right there. It's just right there. It's just right there.
I think the kids are coming. This is the kid that's on. How's the suspension?
You tell us. How'd you get on?
See? You're really f***ing on pause.
Then,
now, Miss...
How old are you?
The class.
12
get
years old.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
12 Ooh. Years old.
Thank you, Andre Mitchell.
Yeah. Y'all really a little loud.
Yeah, really
loud. Yeah.
Andre, tell me, do you fight much?
Yeah.
You like fighting?
Yeah, I love it.
My fellows...
Why do you like it?
Because they think
you're a jerk. I'm not...
Yeah, I'm a jerk.
Are
my
you
fellows,
sure?
This dude has just witnessed that he's not a jerk, I think.
I'm not a jerk.
Thank you. Andre,
what?
How long are you going to be on house suspension?
One day.
This is the only day?
Yes.
What'd you do?
Fought hard.
You and Art fight. What were you fighting about?
He came to the basketball court and started messing with me.
It's a great
and I threw down. And I threw down.
Show me what kind of. What kind of hits did you get? Ah, boxing, huh? Well, he didn't have any black eyes or anything? You didn't have
any? He had a one sore right there.
So
I
did you guys make up?
No.
You're not friends still?
No, I hate him.
They never were friends.
I'm his friend.
But he's new. You should have been nice to him. He's a new kid.
He's trying to.
He's a
butthole, too.
Yeah, he's a...
I think it was your... Look at these. Show him your bear.
Show you guys see your bears?
Oh, and Gumby. Oh, and a bear with a
feet. Guys see your bears?
You got any bears?
And you got another bear? There's a bear.
Guys see your bears?
Show this guy your bears.
Ooh,
and a bear with a toad con.
That's
and there's a care bear.
I see that care bear. Can you put it up high?
Yeah.
Ooh, wow.
What grade is this?
Oh, look at the bear at the back. How do you see your bear?
Ooh, it's a bear. I like that.
Yeah.
Can you talk? Can you scoot back a little bit?
Oh, I can
That's all, folks. That was a kindergarten class.
That's a view.
Andre, can you put these up too?
There you have it.
drawing books.
She likes it.
Can you do that again, Andre? Thanks, I just recorded it.
Do like where will I be in this? Who are you going to show?
I'm sure this is beyond display. You can check this out. The teddy bear parade.
Yep. It'll have me on there.
Yeah.
And like the extra money, and that means everybody
can stay home. We don't go anywhere. We don't do anything.
That's all, folks.
Yo, Andre.
Yo, what's up?
Some more work.
What?
What about? What are you doing out here?
Yeah, come to
what are you doing back? Yeah.
Right now. Are you bleeding? That's all, folks.
Well, you have to be there.
I'm a nerd.
Miss Ellie, is she nice?
Yeah.
My brother had her last year. Is she short?
Sort of.
It's true. You have her. Okay. Well, he loves to play. This is Art. Meet Art.
No, he said two kids.
Art, this is Jason. Jason, this is Art.
Just two of the students.
All right. You like him, Gohan? You think he's fun?
I don't even know.
Now you know him. Art, this is Jason. Jason, this is Art. And this is recording.
Oh, man.
How old are you?
Not you, Art. Get out of here.
Eight.
I'm 14.
I get you suspended again.
Hi, Kelly.
Say a word to kid. You don't normally
you
say
in this
school.
In this box for me?
Yeah. What are you? Are you a bookworm? Nerd?
Okay, all I
feel flunky or what?
That you admit
Kurt,
you
junior educated radical kid.
Okay?
Come on, George.
Hope you have a better week here. This week.
If you want to leave, I ain't coming to school one day.
Okay, why? Goodbye. Okay. I take that back.
Who would you like to be like when you grow older?
General MacArthur.
maybe.
Rambo.
Rambo? You know what his real name is?
Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah. You know how old he is?
Beats the heck out of me.
Are you one of his fans?
Okay, let me put this in simple words. Y-E-S.
Yeah. You know how old he is? How old?
I don't.
And you're one of his fans. You don't know any more of his fans. I go away.
Goodbye.
It
started when this boy named James. Here go, Bob.
Yo, Bob! Give us a few words.
Do you have a daughter?
What's your nickname? Is it really Hamster? I've heard that.
Get out of the way.
He was written, so it's all true. He's probably not even recording.
He did. Check it out.
Where's the tape at?
Right there.
So, where do you live? I know where you live. You live in my building, don't you?
You live behind me, don't you?
I don't know.
Do you like Yolanda?
For my vision back.
Do you like Yolanda?
As a friend? But this will be Monday.
Yeah. See? You like her. Don't you need to go with her? You don't know? You haven't counted? You don't care?
Let's bring Mishinowski with
her. Are they ugly or cute?
For my vision, ugly.
You know, Stacey
Bailey is ugly.
Stacey Bailey, he thought
she was ugly. Yolanda, you're so tired about cutting those papers, don't you? Mm-hmm. Why don't you go back to the computer room?
Because ain't nobody in there.
Me?
Huh?
I'll go back to the computer room.
Yolanda, you're going to stay here in the States forever? Or you're coming back?
You see Woody or Brenda?
Can we have some words?
Yes, you're gonna get some words if you don't take this camera. Move it that way.
Words to the wall. Bob, give us some words. Oh, there it's moving.
I told you it was on pause, you big. Give me brain.
Here, check this out. Look at that, this morning. What about you? Bob, stand still.
Oh, bet.
Say some words to us.
No.
You're not cute.
It's gonna be your,
Watch out, move here.
I wanna go in there.
I'm serious about this gummy bear stuff. This is heavy.
You worse than Jughead.
Who's Jughead?
Huh?
Who's Jughead?
It's used as a boxing mitt.
Reminds you of the
boxing part. Yeah, that's
smash him this way, babe.
You can't stand like that.
You're hanging a quarter way high above your head.
Bye, guys. Did you have a good movie? Yeah?
Good? Another class with bears. Let me see the other cut.
And here's the mice.
Shut up.
The last time we fought, I won.
Who?
I did.
Who did you fight?
You. Remember, I won.
You should not. So you said so.
Your brother is a witness. My sister's a witness.
Your sister wasn't even there.
No, my sister was sitting on the picnic table while you were pulling my key, trying to choke me.
You
didn't even have a key.
You're choking me, I'm here.
And ow! That hurt.
Say a hi.
Who said hi?
Wait, somebody drop the glove.
Which bomb? And somebody.
I'll put the glove in front of me. This is someone's glove. If you know whose it is, come to the office.
The inside. They're coming now, James.
Okay. Some pictures of people in school. But this is far from go. Here's some strange artwork. Extremely strange. Is Martin? Yeah. I think, cool picture, who is that on the shirt?
Huh?
Who is that on the shirt? Yeah, who is it?
Huh?
Who is that moose?
Moose?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, that's a nice shirt. I think that makes about up. Here's another view with this strange stuff.
Cat.
Huh?
Cat.
Some of it's cats, some of it's pigs. And this is a totem pole. Here's our nurse's office. But still isn't that we used to use somebody. That person with their head put on, I did not know that.
Did you hand in your...
No.
Hey, John. John. Here's the junk, you know. Hey, John. Say hi! You're on candid camera! And today, it's your lucky day. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm John Warden.
Don't get too close, okay? Okay, and,
yeah, you wanna draw?
No. I'm just filming. Okay, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Is this again? Who's going to be watching this?
Everybody.
Single thing.
eagle soaring in golden ground, a brown and sticky from the mouth, and dripping from each peanut butter sandwich. He would not eat a stubborn steak, he scorned the soup and him a cake, and cold his corpse and cooked the bacon, extra sticky peanut butter sandwich.
And then one day he took a bite and started chewing.
His mother cried, "My boy committed suicide from eating his last peanut butter sandwich." The dentist and the royal doc, the royal plumber banged and knocked. But two of those stars stayed tightly locked. Oh, darn, the sticky peanut butter sandwich.
The carpenter, he tried with pliers. The telephone man tried with wires. The firemen, they tried with fire. But couldn't melt that peanut butter sandwich.
With ropes and pulleys, drills and coil, with steam and lubricating oil, for 20 years of tears and toil, they fought that awful peanut butter sandwich.
They pulled his tail home to the ground to get up in shape, and pulled the whole thing up, both ways of might and main to get the stubby peanut butter sandwich.
And boy, put down their plows and pots and toys, and tools and silk rack, oh joy, they broke right through that peanut butter sandwich. A puddle just a screeching squeak, a teen tub open with a creak, and men and boys so faint and weak, the first words that they heard him speak were, "How about a peanut butter sandwich?"
Okay, I'm going to start the other one. Boy, you brought me to the...
Can I bring that to Rip?
No.
Let me get this one.
Vera,
you heard me.
I barely heard you. like to hear Quincy. For Quincy beer of rye, we have to carry over.
There's 18 luscious, scrumptious flavors. Chocolate, lime, and cherry.
Coffee, pumpkin, spice, banana.
Caramel, cream, and
chocolate, milk, and toasted almonds.
Butterscotch, vanilla, chip.
Mm-hmm, I am right now.
How dare
you? I am.
I'll tell you what you are in front of the eight.
Are you still taping?
No, I am. I'm looking for my brother's locker. That's right.
Mommy! I just need to
go. I just got through doing it.
We did it? It's on there?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Mommy. How you doing? How you doing? Bob, Ham. How you doing? Hi.
That's going to be dangerous.
What do you mean?
You could blow up a TV by doing that.
Bobby, Ham.
Yeah.
Thank you. Look at him. Right here.
How you doing, everybody?
Hi, Miss Black Bozo.
This is kind of...
Hi,
Bozo. You guys going to record some?
We really want to have fun.
Yeah, you want to marble?
Yeah, let's play a little marble. Let's put on the play.
Hello.
Hi, John.
Hello.
How are you doing, John?
Very good.
Nice to meet you.
How are you, Miss Black?
No.
Oh, I'm so happy to meet you.
How have you been?
We've been real far
away.
We're crazy. We've known that.
You didn't mean that at all.
How have you been, Stacy?
I am the red, buttons on. Red light.
Sorry.
What's your last name, John?
What's
Sharp.
Sharp. Oh, God. John Sharp and Stacy Sharp. That's a good match.
They both got freckles.
Kill me. Steal me.
Two. Three. You want two? Three. You want to see me count?
I go.
That's one.
You're too
four.
Close. You're too close at the moment.
That's one.
This is one. This is four. And this is three. You don't know how to count, you guys. You guys
should one,
know how to...
two, three, four, five, like that, right?
Let me look through here.
It's just black and white.
Let me just look.
Hands up.
I can't see you. Yes, you can.
Bob,
can I see it? Move your big hand.
Nobody
oh,
else to look at
I can
wait, can I see your shirt?
It's the best scoop in the world.
Very.
Poison's the best.
See, this is a cow. See, it says guns and roses.
Okay, and give me give me all their names. Huh? Give me the groups, all their names.
Huh?
What's all their names?
I don't know. I just know.
Look, point it down. Point it right here.
Love my shoes, don't you? Do you like your shoes? Look at my shoes. Do you like them? Do you like my shoes?
Mm-hmm.
Get your face out of there.
Hey, she's got... Hey,
if you haven't noticed, she's got an afro.
And I've got a big afro.
Oh, you want to see me ride my motel bike?
What time is it?
I don't know. It's
What raptor?
I like
make
you.
Make sure you don't break the camera, though.
Wait, Bubbler, bubble.
I can't go outside with it.
Because it's not off.
I'm recording. I can see you guys run through.
Come on.
I can't go outside with it.
We're not. We're going to stand right here.
You're going to get busted. Don't pull me. Please, don't pull me.
Stay right here. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Dad.
Do you think they'll ever see this? Okay, tell me a little bit about yourself.
At 10 years old, I was born in Fort Bragg, North Carolina, Cape Fear Valley Hospital.
Okay.
No, if you answer me, I'm going to Karlsruhe Elementary School. I'm in fifth grade. And when I grow up, I want to be a model.
What do you like about the school?
Huh?
What do you like about the school?
Reading.
Reading? And that's it?
Mm-hmm. What about that? Right here.
Huh? So the kid is born in the class, Stacy.
Come here! Get off!
Who thinks the kids were in the class?
Who do you all think?
Mm-hmm.
So, I think Bob. Because all the other kids make fun of me. Except for John David.
Who do you, if you could beat up, if you could have one wish, what would you wish?
Probably. That means out of the whole school?
Out of everything. What would you wish if you could have one wish?
I wish I had a seventh grader boy.
You would?
Uh-huh. You have to go now.
I've still got time. I'll be back at 2:40. Good day. And your favorite song? And I don't rock and roll. And your favorite song is what? It's a Devereaux. Tell us what we'll be doing after we get through the puppets.
Well, after you finish your puppets, you'll probably do an art history.
Art history? That sounds boring. I'm gonna find Melissa. How about just Charles? people working, especially Germans work.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Let's see, what up?
A quick and brief look. If they look at for us, nothing but for us.
I can't find them, come on.
Hi. Mark Trash. Put in there. Here's music. The fat lady's your music teacher. And there goes Stacy Bailey. She's Lynn Bailey. Library. This is my job.
Railroad, power, and Hannah. boyfriend.
Who is your boyfriend?
Andrew?
Who's Andrew Johnson? And his sister.
And his sister.
I hope you didn't have one for each other again.
And his sister.
You don't want to go out with that.
That's right.
You don't want to go out with that.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you. 6. Corley will try it on the ground. Has a hole. Still on his feet and finally out of bounds at the 36-yard line. A nice pickup of 10 by Stacy Corley, who was twice the new...
Applaud about it. I could be a poison tip body hair or something. You don't know. You know, I could have, like, you know, like you see in the movies, you know, I could have.